separate yolk from the white stuff, you know? And actually, you're gonna need two plates to separate the yolks, you know what I mean, from the white stuff. So all you're gonna need is empty bottle, and you squeeze it. Now check it closer. Squeeze it and suck it in like that.